Scientists just discovered a planet-killer asteroid. It's known as 2022 AP7, and it is 1.5 kilometers wide. The rock was previously hidden by the glare of the sun. It's orbiting close to Venus and Earth. A direct hit to Earth would be a huge disaster. However, researchers say we're safe for now. If the rock does ever hit, then it won't be for thousands of years.
Check out these other clips from Unveiled, and make sure you subscribe and ring the bell for our latest content.